In this tutorial, we will talk how to solve error cannot open file libcd.lib. As we see, the build is failed and the problem is shown here, cannot open file libcd.lib. To solve the problem, open a project console application 8 and go to linker input and ignore specific default libraries, edit put libcd, okay. After that, open cc++, code generation and put multi-thread debug mtd, apply, okay, run the project. The project now is running. Thank you.